And Kobe Bryant's influence, his game influenced generations of fans worldwide, including right here in Central Indiana. Pre-game, post-game, and on social media, players and coaches with ties to the Hoosier State shared condolences and memories.
They don't know. We haven't told them yet. Seriously.
The news of Kobe Bryant's death came down while IU players were still on the court against Maryland. They found out while answering questions post-game.
Obviously heartbreaking. He's one of the, arguably the best player ever to play. So, I mean, I was a fan growing up. So, I mean, heart goes out to his family, really.
The loss is a personal one for the Hoosiers head coach, Archie Miller.
Kobe Bryant, he was a year older than me in high school. He grew up in the state of Pennsylvania. He played for my dad in the McDonald's All-American game. I mean, like, that can't be real.
Another head coach with strong Indiana ties also had ties to Bryant. Former Butler coach and current Celtics head coach, Zionsville native Brad Stevens, shared this memory.
My first memory of Kobe was his dad recruited my best friend in high school. And, you know, Kobe was just a kid playing open gym with him, and he was, my best friend came back and just told me, I just played with the best 16-year-old I ever saw.
Former Pacers shared their shock and grief on social media. Reggie Miller said, "This is piercing my soul. Prayers to the Bryant family, hard to even comprehend." Mark Jackson wrote, "Hurting today, praying for the family, friends, and fans of the great Kobe Bryant. God bless." And current players spoke before tipping off a West Coast game against the Trailblazers.
Very sad day, but he's going to rest in power.
Like others around the league, both teams honored Bryant on the court.
A 24-second shot clock violation in honor of Kobe Bryant.
The Pacers will forever be tied to Bryant's legacy. He won his first NBA championship 20 years ago against Indiana. Led by Bryant and Shaquille O'Neal, the Lakers beat the Blue and Gold in six games. It was the Pacers' only NBA Finals appearance in franchise history. After clinching the title in Game 6, Bryant said it was everything he dreamed of.
Everything and more. I mean, you have the Laker colors falling from the ceiling, the fans going crazy. I got the hat on and everything covering my throat. It feels great.
Bryant won this championship at just 21 years old. And you can find more coverage on this developing story on our website, theindychannel.com, including reaction, a photo gallery, and the latest on the investigation.